So here our question is given that says an object moves in a simple harmonic motion with period 5 seconds and amplitude 7 cm. So at time t is equal to 0 second, displacement is minus 7 cm and it initially moves in a positive direction. So we have to give an equation that is modeling t as function of t. So we know that at t is equal to 0 second, the displacement, if it is minus 7 cm and moving in a positive direction, the object is at the lowest point and moving in a positive direction. So we take the negative cosine function. So the general equation for the displacement of function of time t, we can write as d is equal to, we know the displacement is equal to minus a cos into b t minus c into plus d. Now the amplitude is given by a. Here amplitude is 7 cm. So we have a is equal to 7. A is equal to 7, so we know that period is equal to 2 pi by b. So we have 5 is equal to 2 pi, as period is given as 5 seconds. So we have b is equal to 2 pi by 5. Since the minimum displacement is at t is equal to 0, so there is no phase shift. So we know that phase shift c is equal to 0. Such the equation modeling, the displacement will be d is equal to minus a cos into b t minus c plus d, that we can also write as minus 7 into cos into 2 pi t by 5, right? The equation will be modeling d as function of t, and this is our solution for the given question.